So you're gonna see here, right? Back angle's low, hands too extended, only should be, an extended hand here should only actually come out more, no more than a foot. The only time you should be reaching for a puck is in the slot area where you're trying to deflect something off, right? The only time you should get out past here. Like once it starts, then you lose your feet, right? Well, you lose your feet here. Look at the feet, no mobility, hands out here, lack of confidence, back angle's low. Everything is bad. 6 foot two just became 5'11", right? Solvable, all teachable and solvable. Watch where it goes, can't move, can't do it. Showing the player this, we'll go to the next clip. Same type of thing, right? Same player, right? Just lost his back angle, now he's back to 5'9". There's his hands. Look, his hands are down below his shins. You'll see most D, they play D like this. And you can get 20 clips of them like this playing D. Where do you go and practice like that? To play one-on-ones, but in games they do, because they have no posture, right? Oh, that was a nice swish, thanks for coming. They're playing him, right? Key thing, inside, you'll see your funnel. It's always good, give them the worst ice, funnel inside easy, early. Starting to make a change here. See his feet, started to make a change. Showed him the video, couldn't believe it. Feet are together, heads up, finishing the check, good angle, right? Starting to come along now, all of a sudden. So wasn't like, oh, his game or whatever. The keys to the car was his posture, right? Jacob Zaboro plays on the check team. Just became a client, so. He's out here, decent spot, right? Prefer the one hand, sort of looking around and scanning. His feet are in here. This is a bit of a longer clip. We'll go through it, right? His feet are pointing into the other areas that aren't his. Needs to be pointed out, needs to get a count. There's only three people there. Count them and be aware. You know, lost his feet again. This is like one clip where all these little mistakes are coming in. Hand is opened up. Players will skate through an extended stick. You know, can't move. You know, what do you think of that shift? It's like, well, not very good. You know, like you need to scan when you're out here. Feet are pointing back on the puck again. Where's your area out in top? You needed to get in position earlier. Watch him lose the traction in behind. His awareness, his eyes. Two hands, oh, check, maybe he's there. Oh, he got behind me, he's got the net. Very passive, you know, two hands on the stick, sticks off the ice all the time. All kinds of mistakes going on here. Starting to get better. The clips roll through, a little bit of the ozone blue line here. Based on the principles, better job coming across, better posture now. All of a sudden, back angle's up, right? Feet are together, stick is not extended, right? Better job. All of a sudden, gets the video, sees the video, comes back, making the changes in practice, making the changes to keep his top hand, being 6 foot two. Starts standing up. All of a sudden, it makes a huge difference, right? Right. Now he goes back down just because he's had such a habit. And he goes back down to the puck instead of just finishing the guy, but better, improving, right? So that's sort of like, here's where the issues were, and here's where, look, no stick on the ice, right? A nice jump there. This guy's got a stick on the ice to get the puck. It's okay. He moves along. Walk through a few of these. Give me answer, better go. All right, no scan. Go over that. Should know where you're going before you get the puck. All right, just staring down his partner. What about his area up in here? You know, keep your eyes. Do more with the 44 seconds than you do with the 1 second with the puck. What else can you do with your mind to slow your mind down when you actually get the puck? You'd be amazed, right? Right? Better. Right, two on two here, a little bit better. Still need a tighter gap. Feet are better, hands not coming out. And then he gets himself back in this position again. Well, going to pin, his job is just to skate, stand up and pin this guy, stick on puck. there's a physical area where he looked weak, right? You say, by the way, you play in the Boston Bruins. It's like Boston Bruins, they like to hit people. You know, you wear a Philadelphia jersey, you automatically become a hitter. Like it's just in it, right? So it's like, Jacob, you're playing for the Bruins, for God's sake. Like, you got to finish people. Like, you can't be down with your hands and your knees, right? That's as simple as it gets. So better here. Look, posture, back angle, hands in front, better position, better gap, better count. We'll go over it. Looks nicer there. Better position, better posture, right? Better posture. Go through it here. Watch this clip. Savvy gets extended. Wrong side. You know, he just misses him and he rolls back. 27 leaves the best ice principle for no reason. At this open here, look at his head. Down, Romanoff back in the day of a year or two ago. Same thing. Right? Better here. Better posture from both. There's a 2-on-2. Hands in a normal position. He's got his feet underneath. Eyes are up. Inside on top of his guy. So you can see the difference.